This was called in by security reporting a propane odor in the area of Ridgetown Road.